Now over the years, Jethro Tull has had many bass players. So many bass players, hard to keep up with them all. We're all the way up to bass player number 7 now with David Goodyear, number 7. So many bass players, they don't even bother to learn their names. We just call him 7. This is dedicated to bass player number 2. His name was Jeffrey Hammond, and he played on Jethro Tull albums in the 70s. We still keep in touch today. Jeffrey had a great fondness for visiting a part of London, right in the centre of London, a place called Leicester Square, where he could sit on a summer's evening, sipping a coffee and watching all the pretty girls walking by. Look, there they go now. He still does that even now. Goes down to Leicester Square. These days, of course, he has to pay for them. A bit like the one you met in the back alley around the back of the theatre. I heard about that. That's some way to get lucky, or unlucky, as the case may. This is called Jeffrey Goes to Leicester Square from the Stand Up Up.
Peace out, man.